The New England Revolution is heading to the Final Four after taking down Orlando City 3-1 on Sunday. The team had a strong start in the match, kicking things off with a Carles Gil penalty kick and making it 2-0 within the first 30 minutes. Up next for New England is the Columbus Crew in the Eastern Conference Finals Sunday, the eighth trip to the Eastern Conference Finals in franchise history.
Brought to you by PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.